Subnautica Below Zero, played some off stream. Gonna make a modification station and a depth module upgrade for the sea truck. Already gathered the materials. Steps now increase to 300 meters.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Blocking the way in and out, do I? So I have a thermoblade now. This is where you make the upgrade Mark 2 and Mark 3 for the sea truck. But I don't have rubies or synthetic fibers or anything yet, so I can't do that yet. I'm gonna go for a laser cutter. Also. I built myself an exterior road bed. I've already had one dive down deep, so I picked up a couple of gel sacks. So I'm growing them here now. Also, the beacon manager shows Alan contacted me with a waypoint for something to check out as well. Architect artifact. But right now I'm going to go after a diamond. I'm going to dive deep again. I've put a beacon here too deep. Let's go.
Cheese on a cracker. Saw me. Managed to eject the cargo modules and hide. Sitting here with the lights off, sweating through my shirt. I'm not gonna get pooped out of the back end of a sea monster to save Altera some money. Manuel, not going to be happy. Not one bit.
dangerous stuff down here. Phew, I made it back. Investigate a bit more down here.
What you found is more than just an artifact. It will help me follow the traces my people left on this planet.
I'm glad it could help.
I know you would still prefer me to have a corporeal form of my own.
Well, yes.
If you continue searching, I may regain some of my connection to the network, piece by piece. Communicate if you are not networked.
What do you mean? We just talk to each other.
Do you not find that primitive? We exist as data. We are all aware of each other's thoughts and needs. Scientific endeavors are accomplished much more smoothly this way.
There's more to life than research, Alan. I can't lie. Work would go faster if I could read my colleagues' minds, but thoughts are private, and people have their own inner lives. People change and need space to think.
Space helps you think. I find that being separated from my network is very quiet.
What do you mean by quiet?
Imagine 1,000 strings, each playing its own range of notes, none louder than the others. Each one builds harmony, a continuous thrum in the background of existence. I am now a lone string in search of familiar harmonies.
I'll help you find them.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Sure you got enough diamonds?
Thank you.
grind those gel sacks. Okay, some progress. So I can make a storage module now for the sea truck. I still need to find a piece for the fabricator module. Notice it says here that the gel sac is edible. So if you're in a real bind in the game and you've got no food or drink or anything, it could be a lifesaver. You can have a fabricator module in the sea truck and a storage module. Time to go investigate this artifact thing. Now, can I get there? my backup plan. I don't think I'm going to find that. I'm going to go to my beacon. I've dropped another beacon here. Because in my exploring around, I found the area where you go down and you dive deep. And there's prawn suit modules to research. So I've already marked that with a beacon. Remember in early access they put one of those sea creatures down. I'll save it in case I drown. I think I'll end the part here because I'm here 30 minutes and this is a good break point and continue into the next part.